on Saturday night with Alicante Boucher taking out the 2019 Greyhound of the Year. So congratulations to Benny. He's got Born Lovely here. Just about set. All in now. Lua's running. 2:30 Finis Rain. They're ready. Set. Away. Now the speed here from Nipazar looks to head them off. Chevy Chase is going to really burrow through and try and keep it out. And Chevy Chase goes with Nipazar. Corborn Buster's right on the scene. Behind those in Allegra. Well back was Finis Rain. Out the back, Born Lovely. Chevy Chaser won't give away the rail. It's poking underneath the Nipazar. They're two on Corborn Buster. Then Allegra, Finis Rain. Up to the bend. Chevy Chaser a half length clear. Nipazar won't go away, but Chevy Chaser, he wins tonight. Second goes to Nipazar. Allegra, the reserve, got going late to get third. Then Born Lovely, never really in it, the favourite. Then came well back Finis Rain and Corborn Buster towards the rear. Times around 30 and 20. Number one, Chevy Chaser. Number one, Elizabeth Cheggia. Box one, he just kept poking through. He'd been pretty handy in his only three starts. He was well backed on his debut run when he finished third. He didn't have the best of luck second run, and then last start he hit the line hard.